Hey guys, welcome back to another video. I'm going to be working on an OS today, and I'm just going to play some music for a second, because why not? Go to here. Go to here. Wasn't that nice? That's why I got a notification tone. Okay, let's add new project. Let's see. What should we do first? I may need a tutorial for this. This OS is going to be based off of Windows. No, we're going to do the background first. Trying to do a OS based off of his Five Nights at his pizzeria. Yeah, sure. So why not? This is the OS that the Night Guard uses. Or you use while you're playing the game. Also, subscribe to Games with Owen1234. You should be in my featured channels. Yeah, so go check them out and go check out Chris Trickle. He's awesome. Like fireless. Actually, I don't know if that is OS. I just make a ball of fire. This is good. probably going to make multiple parts of this. This is good. Also, there's going to be bad storms today, so I may lose power while recording, which would be bad. And y'all get to watch me try to draw some fire. Like red. Yeah, fire. Unless. Okay. I'm just gonna go boom. Grab this fire. Control C. Quickly fill this in. Purple if we all get mad at me. Or blue. Control V. I want this at like. Zero. Come on, let me type. Zero. Enter. And that just sets it even lower. This is a good OS. Probably want to shrink this. Oh no. Just delete that. Control V. I just want to go. And good. Actually, I want this in separate sprite. So I'm just going to go to here and go Control V. Just to line up somehow. Shrink it, go. That's good. This button. I'm going to make another sprite with the empty. So this is it. Yeah. Airplane. Also cool. Fire OS. Add a new button. Cam button. Cam app button. I'm going to try drawing so then that looks like a cam. Just want this gray. Small. Now we want to press a gray button. Well, actually, a red button. Add a circle here. A square here. I'm just gonna go. Just kinda wanna copy this. Nah. This is a good cam. Now we probably wanna shrink this. Probably change these colors to like get right. Good. So we got the home button and cam app. And then power button. Okay. Power button. Wrong. Okay, let's do it. Our buttons are easy to draw. Just a circle. First off, it's a hollow circle. Probably want to make this white. You can't see it. There we go. Like it. Grab this. Your eraser tool. that's a good power button. So we probably want to make this bigger. Whoops. I'm just going to move these up for now. Maybe we shouldn't do a power button right there. Fire OS and not good. Now we should probably start coding. Here. Flag clicked. Control forever. If let's zoom in. Touching mouse pointer. Mouse down, it will broadcast the message. Let's see. Can I rename this message? No, new message. What should I name it? Actually, can I change the message name? No, okay. Home menu. Menu button clicked. First, we want this one blank, and we want this one like. That work on this menu. This is probably gonna take a while and I can't edit. Let's see. What should I call this? Like, yeah, fire. Oh, that's in the same color as that. This one, like, black. Or, like, red? Fire OS. And we want to control V. Control V. Control V. Control V. Oh no. Okay, let's delete. First, no purple. No. Gotta grab this. Control C. Control V. I'll just use this one. Fire. Okay. This should be good. Yeah, good. Now, this task for some reason. Taskbar. Menu. Good. Yeah, pretty good. And shut down. Add a shutdown button, probably shrink it a little. And now we add power off button. Really good at typing today. Just add circle, big circle. Oh, I want this. There. That's good. Now eraser. There's like white. All of this. Go right. Okay. Now we just want to shrink this down like 7 times. Five. Hold on, Vince. No books. Aren't these looks good from later? I move this up. Put down, we put, let's add some apps. Camera app. Then I want to add a box next to it. I want to make the out in the box. Grab camera app button. Control C, Control V. Whoops. Oh no. Shrink it down. Now I want this darker. And that's good. Okay, that should be good. So if you're wondering how I'm going this way and this way without going down to here, it's because I have one of those mounts where the scroll wheel can also go this way. This way. Has a button to slow down the mouse. This is it normally. This is it now. Yeah. This should be good now. Text. And then we want to add a new one. One camera. Enter. No. Wait. Is there a phone sound for my phone game? Phone. Oh, perfect. Look. Actually, I can copy this. Probably want to remove those. Delete. I can't feed that too much. Hold on. Record. phone. It's this one. Just copy. And I'm going to record. Hello, hello. Welcome to Special Pizzeria. I will be guiding you through the nights to help you stay safe. So, Gub is out tonight and he will come to your door. You have to shut it before he gets in. And to see if he's at the door, you use the light or if you don't know he's there. And there's a vent on your side. I'll talk about that more in the next night. On, see. Now.
Hello, hello.
Oh, jeez, that's loud.
It's special.
Hello, hello. Hello. Hello, hello. Welcome to Special Pizzeria.
Hello.
Hello, hello. Welcome to Special Pizzeria. I will be guiding you through the night, so. Okay.
Okay, that's enough. Camera. Why is there a dot here? Hold on, I'm going to go. Bye-bye. Yeah, that's good. Now let's code everything. This stays here. Control. Actually, event. Control forever. Just go to front layer. Wait. Ah, I wanted to go to back layer. Okay, when green flag clicked, it'll. Yeah. Menu. Open. Menu. Okay, let's see. Home menu. Okay. And it's when green flag clicked. Single. It will looks. Switch the costume. One. And so we see home menu button clicked. This will switch to costume 2. Okay, let's try. Yeah. Mouse down again. Roll broadcast message called. Home menu button. Clicked. Again. That's not how you spell again. Pretty sure it's not how. click okay. And home. It'll switch to costume. Well, now let's hope this works. Green flag. Click. Two. Mouse down. That work. No. That's clicked. So, next. Control. Defense. Green flag clicked. It looks. It will hide. Yeah, good. Actually, no. Okay. Where are we going?
I don't know. Probably the storm center. That's what I'm thinking.
Okay. Yeah, this is good. I guess I'm going to end this video here. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I will be making more videos. Goodbye.